的。Okay, now we stir it. And I like the color. Then I put it, I leave it. If I don't, I add another can. Look at that color. Needs a little bit more. Another can.
Right there, yeah.
We're doing a third can to get the nice, rich color. You see that? Now watch, I'm gonna stir it, and you're gonna see it get redder. Watch, watch it, watch it. Watch it. Oh, man, that's looking good. Looking good. Mm-hmm. Now, you like that color?
Looks good.
Mm-hmm. All the seasonings. You can't see the love in there, but it's there. So, love you guys. Merry Christmas. Oh wow, that came out really good. Merry Christmas to you guys.
Here. Don't look at, don't laugh at my hair.
Babe, come here.
Oh, she's beautiful. Oh my gosh, that's Jackson. Look at
right?
Jackson.
Look at this one. I wish I wouldn't have worn my white tube socks.
We probably told you not to.
That's my jacket.
Like a bolo? What is that?
Yeah. Oh, the citizenship? Yeah.
Oh, wow. You could have used that the other day.
Yeah, right? Science?
At least he was...
Oh, look at this.
Abiding.
I only had a half day absent. That's when Mom wouldn't let me go to school. Because I had the chicken pox. They only let me have one day off.
So you only half did day good off. In fourth grade?
Spelling?
Spelling? I know. I'm like, is this all this the same? Oh, honor roll again?
Wow.
My kids awesome. Have my genetics. What's the special award for?
They made one up that year.
Look, there's a file, Tyler. Oh, look how cute you guys are.
Oh, that's me. That's Mom. My dad.
Oh, don't look at three.
Hey.
Hi. Don't look at the better. Three? Wait, what's the thing? I'm trying to show my kids how great you went academically. I was.
That was better. Four?
What'd you find, Crystal?
Augie,
the life within
my
mugshot. Cool. Did you see Augie's academic?
No.
No?
Birth certificate.
What do you guys find?
We got the outstanding student.
Oh, there is a letter in there about how Chris got kicked out of elementary.
Calm down.
Can we
focus on the highlights?
Oh, there you go.
Can we focus on the
certified
highlights?
Certified that...
And when I was born?
What the?
Who is this kid? That's not my kid unless I didn't know about it.
What was that one for? That he kept his color pencils organized?
Oh, yeah. I got. Yes. Most improved. Thank you. At least somebody acknowledged this because my family did not. It's all good. Oh, yeah. Oh,
Dare certificate.
Yep, exactly.
Glad it's happening now.
Kept a lot of kids off the drugs. Definitely handled the streets. Yes. What the heck? Oh, I visited.
You kind of went to ASU.
I visited ASU.
He did step foot on campus, see? He chose Yale instead.
I was the artistic contribution.
So, Crystal, this is when you went to London with Megan?
Yep, best friend.
What is this? All these ladies have the same hairstyle.
What year
is
this? 88? Looks like
70. There's Bill Gates.
They must have been a decade behind in Higley. 1978. Oh my gosh.
Is that Augie smiling, bro?
Yeah.
I've never seen that dude smile in my life.
There was Dad's best friend. His name's Steve.
Is that real?
Yeah.
What happened to Steve?
He's still around somewhere.
Is he respectful or did he get into the wrong crowd?
Yeah, I think he's a nice guy.
That's bad. Yeah, look at that. That's the one time I've ever seen him smile.
He looks like Dad's not 70.
He does.
I think this is Dad's girlfriend.
That don't look like you.
I don't know if that's her though. That's us, Dad.
Dad says this one's his girlfriend, this one's his girlfriend, this one's his girlfriend, this one's his girlfriend.
What do you find, Bella?
Spelling
so he does know how to spell.
Half these people are probably dead. I don't want that in my
room. Half these people are probably dead.
What a nerd.
Oh my God.
Bro, I didn't know Augie was such a big nerd.
You didn't?
Wow. We're even on Pete's blood right here. What is he, Jesus? What the heck?
What are you looking at, Paul?
Pete and his information record of vaccines. There he is. Oh, they even put his blood here after they gave him a shot. Oh, there's Karina there. Anthony. Anthony's wearing his wife here.
Good job, McKenna.
All right. Here you go, bro. I just got this.
I don't know. They keep rewriting. Merry Christmas. It's too acidity for me, dude.
I just got your Christmas present.
Which one? Big girl on your own? I don't know what she is. There you go. I've never seen her in my life.
There you go, bro.
All right, Kingston, go ahead.
Merry Christmas.
Here, dude.
Yeah.
Hey!
Yeah.
Give him the second one. The first one or the second one?
No, he has. Just, that's just, that's give him that one. It's
right,
fine.
Right. You got a new prop. We need a new prize right there.
Hold on. Here, babe.
Jackson, got a
All right, Jax, go ahead.
You got a bullhole. You got this, buddy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he got the soap.
Oh, you get the soap.
You're good. Go.
Hand and orange.
That's a hit, bro. Good job. That's a hit.
All right, relight it, babe. Relight it.
Here we go.
All right, let's see how Justin blows.
Yeah. RC blows.
He can't blow right here. He's talking about
fire.
You
got it, Justin.
Oh!
That one? You got a blowing on
him. All right, relight it.
Justin blows all the time.
Hey, hey,
no.
All right, here we go.
Oh,
oh good. Okay, cool.
Hey, this is what you recommended,
right? Hardest one you knock out, surprise you get.
All right. I just got to be level with it, or what's the deal?
Whatever you want.
Whatever your type is.
Oh!
This one right. Yeah,
that's the one.
All right.
Let's see what we got here.
All right, Arlene, you're next.
I had a lot farther than I thought I would. I feel like working at the circus right now. Step right up.
Xavier, it's your turn.
I'm all right.
Come on, bud. Come on.
You're all done.
All right, Ashley.
Ashley will go for me and against her daughter.
Okay.
This one.
Oh, you got Pichu.
Bella. Okay, we'll take, do the game. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Going for that. I know she will.
Another soap?
All right, Destiny.
Lucky soap.
You got a gift card.
That
is the last one.
Okay. Nico's actually
already there. Already there. 25. This one again. Oh, it's a soap.
Oh, good. Because it's smelly, Destiny.
Denise, you're next. Denise, come on down.
Go, Denise.
You're me.
I need another prize.
Be nice.
I need another prize.
You're being mean. You said she's stinky. There's three elves now.
Oh, it's right here.
Okay, someone finally got the elf one.
That's a $40,000 gift card to Dave and Buster's.
$40,000.
Chris, come on down. Come on. Watch out, Tatey. Just blow. You know how it's done.
This one right there.
Jocelyn, come play the game.
Need another prize, man.
Chris, come and play. Come and blow. You guys blow.
Whoa.
Ready?
All right, ready?
Two, three.
Oh.
Oh, what the hell? That's a sparkler one. No, you're what the cold. Hell? That's messed up. This is a sparkler candle.
Blow out all the candles.
Jocelyn, show him how it's done.
Deep breath.
Yeah, because it's a sparkle candle.
No, it's not a sparkle candle.
I'll do it, but let me wait until I'm done chewing my food.
I got a shot glass of candy.
Wait, do you still get to do prizes?
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright, you're up.
That's the farthest one. This is like, that's gotta be lotion.
That's gotta be too cold.
That's like lotion.
I'm a lightheaded now, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I don't know.
I have
the
asthma.
Augie, come here.
Wait, let me see the package, Augie. Let me see the package.
You wanna get a straight line to do this?
Terry, don't go far.
Hey, he keeps moving them.
So I'm trying to put him in his face.
All right,
every time.
Oh my!
The argument was crazy on that one.
Well, that's one just like
okay. All right, Terry's next.
Are these prizes too?
Yeah, these are all prizes. Yeah.
Ooh, I want this.
That's
one
a big
right
one
here.
Right there.
That's a big one.
One, two, three, four.
It's a sparkle five candle on the big one. I know it. I know it's
this one.
It's a sparkle candle.
No, you can't
see, it's a sparkle candle. It's a sparkle candle.
Mom, you're next. Mother, come and play.
Babe, one more.
Okay.
Babe, I need another present.
Oh, don't give me those.
Hey, nope, nope, they're all legit.
Try to go for the big one.
Oh, you got the big prize.
Oh, she got the big prize.
Prize.
Yeah,
Aggie! What? Need
another one,
babe.
Not before.
I'm just going to pass it to you.
No, just
hey, it. Get it, sir.
I already went.
Get it, sir.
All right, who's next?
Wait, but you got like an orange. Take a road turn.
I want
to go. All right, Jax. Jax, you can go now.
All right. Jackson, you go.
All right, go for it.
All right.
Yeah!
Oh, two!
All you.
What'd you get, man? What'd you get?
Diane!
What'd you get? What'd you get?
Okay, I'll go again.
Diane, come and play.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll go again.
I got an orange.
Get it open,
man.
Get it open.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, you got that one.
Get it on it.
That was worse than last time.
I'll go again.
All right, another one.
Yeah. Mark, go stay in line. Come on, you're next.
What are we doing?
We're just seeing how far you can blow, and then that's
if you
a
say,
good
whoa.
Oh,
I don't
my
know,
goodness.
That sounds tricky.
Oh.
If you say water,
go
for it. Go for
it.
Another soap?
Yeah. Yep, as hard as you can blow.
Go
ahead.
Oh. 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 Stop
good
there.
Job.
There you go.
Say thank
all
you.
Yours.
Can you do it, Sophia?
Go
so hard.
Oh!
Oh,
you
did
it!
Whoa!
Is this for anybody?
Yeah.
You gonna play?
Step on up.
Why not?
Step on up. Whoa! Okay,
oh.
You got the soap.
At least I'll smoke one, right?
Sasha! Come and play!
We got all these big prizes right here.
Bring her over!
These
come
ones
on,
have been.
Mark! Step up, step up!
These ones have been cooking back here for a while.
Here we go. Let me get on one knee here.
Oh, Ashley, there's probably gifts for the kids in there.
Do you have crayons?
Get on them, Mark.
I have
oh.
Oh, wow.
Oh, that was a...
Oh.
That was a right.
Oh.
Right.
You're as good as your dad.
Just give it to him.
Just wait.
good. Life is good.
Life is good. And what happened?
My marshmallow bread.
Life. Do you want good. More?
No.
All right.
My name is Mark. And I'm going to tell you a story of a journey and a wonderful birth that happened over 2,000 years ago. It was foretold before that a king would come. A king would come and save his people. And so many didn't know the day, the time, or the hour. And this story is going to tell you all the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ. An angel appeared to Joseph. And the angel told Joseph that Mary would have a child, that she was with a child. And Joseph was confused. For they were going to get married, and back in the time, that was unheard of. But the Lord told Joseph that he is not to divorce her and to marry her. And then a star is seen in the sky. And in the sky, the three wise men recognized the star and knew that the king had been born. And so they rode and they rode in their camels to see the child who would be called our king. And as they rode to get there, Mary and Joseph were on their journey to Bethlehem. Mary rode a donkey. This was a trip.
A donkey.
About a month to get to Bethlehem. And Mary was already 9 months. A month travel. And so as they arrived in Bethlehem, they arrived at the Holiday Inn, not really the Holiday Inn. But there was no room at the inn. There was no room. And so they offered Mary and Joseph the manger, the stable in which the sheep, the llama, and the cow would be with the shepherd boy. And soon Mary gave birth to our Lord and Savior, who we celebrate today. In the name of Jesus Christ.
I skipped the whole line. I'm not having a bad cough.